is freaking out at the mansion. He's working now. Yay.